Hare Krishna students, a very good morning to all of you. Today we are going to solve page number 52 from thin book. Please take out this book, come to page number 52, okay? Very easy concept, I am telling how to do, okay? Please write today's CW and date. Rupees 1, rupees 10, rupees 100. Pick the sums which give the same money as given on the top of the box. See this? This is a box, this is a box, this is a box, and this is a box. First one I am showing. Rupees 1. Many options are there. Okay. You have to count which option is making 1. 25 paisa, 25 paisa, 25 paisa, 25 paisa. So 4 25 paisa making 100 paisa. 100 paisa means rupees 1. So tick this. Then 10, 10's are 100, 100 paisa, 100 paisa means rupees 1. 50 paisa plus 25 paisa into 2. So 25 paisa into 2 means 50. 50 plus 50, 100 paisa, 100 paisa means rupees 1. Okay, so like this you have to do this one and this one. Understood? Next one, tick the notes and coins which make the given amount. See, 62 amount is there. So you have to count which notes and coins make rupees 62. First, see, 50 plus 10, 60. 50 plus 10, 60. Then 2, this one, this coin. So 50 plus 10 plus 2 equals to rupees 62. Understood? So this much today's CW. Please do it properly and submit in the Google Classroom. Hare Krishna.